No one saw this one coming, folks. Yet another film in the Final Destination franchise hits theaters this August. An all-too-familiar advanced premonition of a fatal racing accident gives a handful of young friends a second chance at life. But death doesn't like people who cheat the system, even inadvertently, and so the young friends find their second chances are all too easily revoked.
Hey, how old is this place?
Got me.
We're fine. That's why they built the fence there.
We have to get out of here.
We're all gonna die, all right? This is gonna be a crash.
Have you lost your mind?
You saw it before it actually happened.
We're alive, and so are a lot of other people.
I keep having these visions. I see how the next person's gonna die.
What do you mean, the next person?
Survivors in the accident.
What if we weren't meant to survive?
What's gonna happen to us?
I think we can stop it.
Look out!
Is this one going to break the trend of steadily slumping Final Destination films, or do you wish this one really was the final one? Leave a comment below and let us know, and thanks for watching.